toes to the right, you get a sword to the beginning. This is me, Hylian Quinzel. When I was a kid, my dad traded me for a six-pack of beer. But however many times he tried to ditch me, I kept coming back. Eventually, he found me a new home. The good sisters of St. Bernadette's taught me a lot. But I was never an establishment kind of gal. All things considered, I did good, got my PhD, had my heart broken once or twice. Finding love, it's not easy. So I threw myself into my work, became a psychiatrist. That's when I met him, Mr. J, my Joker. Oh, I fell hard. Like, right out of a plane without a parachute, right in your dumb fucking face kind of hard. I lost all sense of who I was. I only had eyes for pity. But I guess all good things have to come to an end, so we broke up. Oh, I handled it real mature, but Mr. J was super broke up about it. I had to find a new identity, a new me. It wasn't easy, but after a while, I was ready to move on. It was time for Gotham to meet the new Harley Quinn.